Meghan Markle. Prince Harry advised not to invite the Obamas to wedding. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle may not invite Barack and Michelle Obama to their royal wedding. Prince Harry has formed a great friendship with Barack and Michelle. Thus, many are expecting the former First Family to attend his wedding with the Suits star. However, according to Duncan Larcombe, the royal biographer, it is unlikely for Prince Harry and Markle to invite the Obamas for some reasons. Larcombe told Town & Country that despite Prince Harry's friendship with the Obamas, it is extremely unlikely that the latter will be among the wedding guests. For him, it is likely true that Prince Harry and Markle have excluded the family on their list for diplomacy. Diplomacy is very important, Larcombe explained. Harry and Meghan will be guided by the Foreign Office's advice. According to Larcombe, the Foreign Office is responsible for protecting and promoting British interests worldwide. The department usually advises inviting foreign royals, dignitaries and diplomats to royal weddings. In fact, in Prince William and Kate Middleton's nuptials in 2011, no head of state were present. Thus, Prince Harry is expected to follow the same rules. There were religious leaders, members of the royal family, and Commonwealth countries that were invited. I suspect that will be the same blueprint that Meghan and Harry will use, Larcombe continued. It's all very carefully orchestrated to make sure that there's no political overtones. Since the Obamas will likely not be present on Prince Harry and Markle's big day, the Prince Harry, the Inside Story biographer is convinced that the Duke will reach out to the family. He is also positive that the former POTUS will understand. I'm sure of all the people that would understand, it would be Barack Obama, Larcombe said. Earlier Prince Harry was asked if the Obamas would be invited to his wedding with Markle. However, the royal prince did not address the question directly. I don't know about that. We haven't even put the invite or the guest list together. Who knows if he's going to be invited or not, Prince Harry told BBC Radio. I wouldn't want to ruin that surprise.